wake up in the middle of the night wondering where he is. I know you miss him too, but it's really been hard to stop me. And then what do you say to yourself?
Jesus!
Yes, you can turn to religion or family and friends, but in reality, you're still in agony. Maybe that's why I want to be honest. I'm just so in tune with everyone's emotions. Yeah, so I was just trying to get her back up on the bed. I was really truly hurt. You know, when I came in, I just saw her lying there on the bed.
Of course. I can't.
Smile on your face.